The song "Face to the Floor" is—it's really just a song about greed and, you know, Bernie Madoff's bad decisions.
The song "Face to the Floor," what it means to me is people are just upset by what's going on in with our financial system and stuff. And I think Pete's lyrics are supposed to sort of give an idea of what it must be like to be uncertain with your future.
The story about "Face to the Floor" it kind of hit home for me. We've been ripped off a few times on the road.
We'd love for it to be a soundtrack for people who are frustrated and tired of being ripped off.
I'm worried about getting a job, worried about going back to school.
I get up, I go to work, I go to school, I get financial aid, and I am still in debt.
I think that's what this is all about, is people knowing what's right and wrong.
Literally, we are the working class and we get shit on. Middle America gets shit on, while the rich get richer and the poor get poorer. It's garbage.
I think that once they get the album and they get the lyrics and they'll read along and they'll figure it out. And they'll be angry.
It makes me so fucking angry!
It makes me feel fucking angry!
I love listening to Schmo because one, it's a port for me to get rid of a lot of negative emotion.
I don't know how you make change, but certainly calling attention to it and calling attention to people's frustration is part of it.